See, the problem with being on a bus is you sometimes get this overwhelming urge to just blot something out and make a complete fool of yourself, don't you?